Snow potential tonight is greatest south of a Terre Haute to Greensburg line, more like Bloomington, Nashville, Columbus south. Could see an inch of accumulation, isolated higher amounts, and then there'll be amounts less than that. This kind of paints the picture. Not overwhelming. I think a wintry mix with some rain in there will cut down on any snowfall totals. But be aware of that for the overnight and first thing on Tuesday morning. A colder west wind through the day on Tuesday will keep it feeling like the 20s, even though the high temperature will work its way into the 30s. Any snow that's left over in the morning moves on. And a mixture of clouds and sunshine in the afternoon hours. Temperatures slightly below average for this time of year, but at least some breaks in the cloud cover. As we look to Wednesday, partly sunny skies, temperatures still on the cool side, staying in the lower 30s.